Well, the baseball team hoping to put together a run like, well, almost every other team has done on campus this year for Baylor. The Lady Bears chief among them, who continue to tick off wins, including their 52nd straight Big 12 regular season win last night. We saw Dee Dee Richards go to work, show her versatility on the floor last night, leading the team with 17 points, at the same time dishing out 9 assists while also playing lockdown defense on the other end of the floor, showing that whatever role she is put in, she can handle it.
It's just knowing when to take the shot and when to pass the ball with the post and, you know, the guards that can score as well as we do. It makes it easy for me to get 9 assists or however many assists I get a night. With my man double teaming LC and Liss and being the roamer, it's kind of easy for me to also hit a jumper every now and then. So it's kind of just reading your defense.
And let's also talk about on the defensive end, she held Ray to 5 points. Ray plays 33 minutes, one of their big players, shoots the 3 ball well. So Dee Dee just had an all-around good game.
The ladies will now head to Stillwater this weekend for their game on Saturday night against the Cowgirls. I'll be back later. Until then, Adam, back to you.